Prime is now a colonized planet.
Cal Dano is stationed here at a Daystrom Institute research facility. The Vorgans may already have what they came for. Bring us into scanning range. We need to find out. He's a brilliant scientist who recently completed work on a quantum phase inhibitor known as the Toxutot. While it was designed for peaceful purposes, the Toxutot could be a powerful weapon in the wrong hands. Highly likely the Vorgons are at Cal Dano's research facility trying to get what they want. The Vorgons have cornered Cal Dano. Engaging them now.
ESV Avarel.
My name is Azure. Baratos and I pursue a researcher named Cal Dano, and have been for some time. He has created a weapon of mass destruction. A very valuable weapon. The Tox Uthot and its maker will be ours. Our reinforcements are en route. You should not have interfered.
Cal Dano's safe. For now. We're ready to beam up. Dano must fulfill his personal destiny. More Borgons! We need to cover Cal's escape! Almost there. Just keep the Borgons busy a bit longer.
This is a temporary setback.
The Arborel just engaged a temporal drive. There, I have them. Ship, or what's left of it. He wound up here after.
History shows you have a habit of meddling in the affairs.
We believe it is time to break.
Thank you.
shouldn't get closer to the Enterprise.
Warning. Ship.
Unidentified vessels. You are temporal anomalies. You do not belong. Your Chronicon signature matches a vessel we seek. We will know why. Submit to investigation, or you will be purged.
Tholian Captain, we are not aligned with these interlopers. In fact, we would be happy to ally with you against them.
Alliance proposal refused. You are anomalous. They are anomalous. You will all be purged.
Thank you.
Vulcan rescue team on its way to aid the Dakir. We should leave. Scanning for the Vorgons now. That's the official record, yes. Toxutot is here, in a high-security vault under Starfleet Command. I assume the Vorgons are taking advantage of the chaos and the heavy damage to infiltrate the security facility and steal the Toxutot. The Tox... It held up.
Outdoor power sale at Ace. Our biggest outdoor power sale of the season. Save big on mowers, blowers, trucks, and the best brands like Craftsman and Toro. All under one roof. As always, and help us for all Murray and Air local lease now for huge savings during your biggest outdoor power sale of the year. Offers valid on select products for April 17th at participating stores. Includes instant savings offers for Ace Rewards members 69 details.
What up, Reaver? Got one more of these ships to fight, man. They're pretty fucking tough. My little noob ship's getting beat up.
Take advantage of this lull in the battle to beam down while we still can.
All right, let's beam down.
Coast to coast,
probably ask that researcher what he knows.
Oh, thank God you're not breathing. This is a nightmare. I think they're heading to the vault. What's left of my research team grabbed phasers from a security station and decided to hold the line. Against Breen soldiers. Complete, utter insanity. Please, help them.
Damn, I didn't know they had chills in space. That's awesome.
Thanks for the assist. Anything I can help you with?
I guess.
Thanks for the help. The Breen thought Starfleet scientists couldn't fight. As you can see, they were greatly mistaken. Funny you should mention that. We have. One of my team picked up two Borgon life signs in the vault on local sensors just before the Breen came to call. I know to... Thing's a total loss. I can open up secondary access for you, but you should know the bringing made it in there. Could be rough going.
Advance the secondary access point. Security team, we're coming to help. fail. Let's see what happened. The disagreement between scientists and bombing a project.
Doesn't concern us.
Only the Tok's Utah matters. Nothing else. We are not alone in that pursuit, as you can see. These must be the medals you spoke of, Boratus. Kill them quickly.
Oh, that's cool that he poured it out.
Foes will go to Boratus. Join me, and you'll have your revenge. I swear it.
Kind of looks like Freddy Krueger, I think.
Very well. I will follow your lead, envoy. For vengeance. Vengeance, indeed.
Focus. Find the Tok's Utah.
Oops. Afraid he looks too good.
Need to know information.
Alright. Let's see here. Check out the main terminal and find the Tok's. Here. Looking for the vault. badass ship right there.
You did well.
Thank you.
However, the Envoy keeps gaining allies. First the Nakul, and now the Gorgons. We've been hearing a name in chatter lately. The Temporal Liberation Front. Sounds like our friends are more organized than we thought. Thankfully, we kept them from Caldano and the Toxutata. I don't like to think about what could have happened otherwise.
Why would I get anything else when that thing does the most damage? Alright, so we're just gonna go with this here.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Starts at 0 by 2 points. The closer skills of defeat percent loss when exactly 10 kilometers from the target. Each rank of long range targeting sensors reduce the maximum penalty by 10%. Huh. So you could shoot farther? So I wonder if you can shoot farther, but they can't shoot you from far out straight out. Shield mastery. Every several seconds you will gain shield mastery. While this effect is active, the next critical hit you suffer will completely neglect resulting zero damage being dealt to you. This acts as all consists of shield mastery until the next level. It refreshes. Huh. Ah, shit. Engine readiness. I think we're gonna go with the shield regeneration for now.
Regeneration.
Alright, let's buy here. Maximum shield capacity provides an additional 10 plus 10 shield capacity skills. Starship Stealth increases the stealth value of the device and any similar abilities by 100. The distance enemies can detect you through stealth, calculating the formula. Perception negative stealth 50 kilometers. Alright, we're gonna go with maximum shield capacity.
Circle with a fine split in it. Land is inside.
to buy some more of those fucking things. Thanks for the follow, bro. Appreciate it. Sorry if I mutilated the name, man. Appreciate it, though. Up to my music, dude.
Flavored tear gas. You're trying to parallel park your not so minivan and roll down the windows when you rattle the side of a parked car. And if you got cut rate insurance, that stinks. So get Allstate, where agents help protect you from mayhem, like me.
Click the banner to see if you're protected.
So it looks like she's gonna get dead. Seven.
sides to the story. Your side of the story, my side of the story, and the side of the truth.
Mission. The chase, frozen. So how's everybody doing tonight? Here's a good song right here. abandoned ship. Is it really an abandoned ship? So where's everybody from tonight? Guys from the States or from somewhere else or what's the deal? Let me know. We'll be right back.
Saving money for years to come on your energy bill is even better. Upgrade the way your home looks, feels, and saves. 15% off on windows and doors. Only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Valid through May 17th. Installed windows available in select markets only. See store for details.
Right now with Sprint, lease one Galaxy S8 and get a Galaxy S7 Edge lease, which works great for you even if you say it like a movie trailer guy. Right now from Sprint, an offer that will save you money. Lease a Galaxy S8 and get a Galaxy S7 Edge lease. Sprint works for me. Call 1-800-SPRINT-1 or visit Sprint.com/now.
GS8-3125 per month. GS7-0 per month after $28.96 per month. Service credit requires 2 new lines of service for well-qualified customers with 18-month leases. Early termination results in remaining balance due credit apply within 2 invoices. Coverage and offer not everywhere. Restrictions apply.
Alright, well, let's go, dude. weapon power. Tactical option that was. Where's the crate? Thank you. almost didn't get it.
This place won't be safe forever. We have to be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Prepare the... Ah, it's you. Welcome to the heart of the Resistance, little spy. There is so much for us to discuss, and so little time. The Tal Shiar have discovered this, our last refuge. They will be here soon, and my people and I will have to fight for our lives. Yet one question remains. Will you be our friend? Or our enemy?
I don't know, guys. What do you think? Should be your friend or enemy? They should kill him because he's got some loot, dude.
My hope is that you are here to talk. But I am prepared for the alternative. The Tal Shiar could arrive at any time. Speak quickly. I was afraid you would try something foolish. I understand why you have made this decision, but to attempt to detain me... It saddens me we will part on such hostile terms. We could have done great things together. But while I appreciate the moral quandary with which you wrestle, I am afraid my friends here will not. Commander Rashna, execute Plan Beta. Farewell. If we meet again, perhaps you will reconsider your position.
Security forces, transporting.
Uh-oh. He sent a backup man and just zoomed out.
Thank you. like me.
Click the banner to see if you're protected.
The Home Depot has a fresh take. I sympathize with Obasek's plight, right now, but I do not know if we will be able to assist him. He has no proof of these demons that he claims are directing Haki's actions. Without that, becoming directly involved in this conflict would be a violation of the Prime Directive. We will protect the Federation, offer aid to the refugees, and keep this conflict from spilling over into our territory. But if Obasek and his followers are going to continue this fight, they will do so without Starfleet support.
Congratulations, Admiral.
On the floor, got my tool in my flow, that my two main hoes.
Me and all my walls stick together like the Zoes. Stop by, say who got the yay for the low. And I keep birds with me like I'm straight out Holly Grove. My fingers, they itching for the knife. My fingers, they itching for the knife. I'm riding around the city and I got that calculator. I'm a motherfucking monster when they come to get that paper. Hey, my fingers, they itching for the knife. My fingers, they itching for the paper. I'm riding around the city and I got my calculator. I'm a motherfucking monster when they come to get that paper. Hey.
I'm a dog and I eat that dog food. I'm a cheat. I put red on all my shoes, come and see. My life for me, you got Peru, and I plead. Not guilty until proved. Got more birds in the zoo. Got chickens in the coop. Got shots that'll shoot. And I stay on DJ Screw. When you drop it, they coming back like DJ Clue. I make a profit. I can go and buy school. I'm an A1, they can't lose. Free bag, ain't put you on the news. Then hit blue flame, shoot pool. Put 20 in my crew. That 20,000 fool. I put a plate together like pavement and dude. I'm rapping dope to you.
My fingers, they itch for the knife. I'm riding around the city and I got that calculator. I'm a motherfucking monster when they call to get that paper. Hey, my fingers, they itch for the knife. My fingers, they itch.
Hold on, guys.
Score, you ass waited. My nigga Future, I think our work is done here. Astronaut status, nigga. Another classic for the motherfucking streets. Be safe in the streets, and we out.
I love the rainy night, such a beautiful sight. I love to feel rain.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Alright guys, it's 3 a.m. Thanks for stopping in. If you haven't followed, but please do. I'm sure I start streaming a little bit more, so hit that follow button. That always makes me want to do a little bit more. I appreciate it. You guys have a good night. Till next time. Peace.